Seaweed is used in many products, including foods and animal feeds, cosmetics, fertilizers, and a wide range of specialty chemicals. Gelling and thickening agents such as agar, carrageenan, and alginates are also derived from seaweed. Once harvested, seaweed is subjected to a range of different treatments and chemical processes according to the required end use. In this video, we're going to demonstrate how Silverson mixers can be used for pre-processing of seaweed prior to these steps. Whatever the subsequent processing may be, in most cases, the process is optimized if the seaweed is rendered down to give a uniform, fine particle size. A Silverson mixer can achieve this in a short mixing cycle. In this demonstration, we're using a Pilot Disintegrator Plant. The vessel is charged with water and the mixer is started. The seaweed, which must be washed to remove sand and any other contaminants before use, is added, and the bottom entry disintegrator rapidly reduces it down to small pieces. The inline mixer can then be started. The mixture is recirculated through the inline mixer, which further reduces the seaweed until a fine, uniform slurry is achieved. Depending on the type of seaweed being processed, a solids content of 60% or more can be achieved. The consistency can be determined by the type of workhead used in the inline mixer. The Pilot Disintegrator can also be supplied with a jacketed vessel to control temperature if required. We offer full-scale disintegrator systems for bulk production as well as smaller in-tank batch mixers for this application. The Silverson product range also includes laboratory mixers, allowing you to replicate results in the laboratory and scale up with confidence. If you want to find out more, contact us today.